Cabinet secretaries from the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and that of Devolution and Planning have today flagged off donations from various Arab League embassies meant to benefit Kenyan Muslims during the holy month of Ramadan. Speaking during the ceremony, Foreign Affairs CS Ambassador Amina Mohammed applauded the show of solidarity for fellow Muslims, which has been conducted for the last 3 years.
In solidarity with Muslims during this holy month, His Excellency the President, as many of you heard, waived taxes on dates, which as you know is an essential food item for breaking the fast. Excellencies, ambassadors, colleagues, once again I'd like to thank you sincerely for this kind gesture.
This is a gesture which we have been conducting for the last 3 years under the auspices of the government of friendly people of Kenya and under the direction of His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta and Madam Amina, the CS for Foreign Affairs. And we hope this gesture or these donations will continue not only in the month during the month of Ramadan but also the years.
Also speaking during the event, the Devolution and Planning CS Honorable Mwangi Kiunjuri asked leaders in the country to provide a peaceful environment for Muslims during the holy month.
I also want to join other leaders, Muslim leaders, their call that during this holy month of Ramadan, we try as much as possible to avoid any action or activities that can disturb peace in the country. It is true, they have issued their statement, they have called upon the country to be peaceful. It is only important for us as leaders to remember that a day comes, a day goes, a week comes, a week goes, a month will come and a month will go. It is only important for us who have been saying that we are committed, that we love our brothers, that we give total respect to our brothers, the Muslims, so that they can enjoy this month.
Ramadan is observed by all Muslims worldwide as a month of fasting to commemorate the first revelation of the Quran to Muhammad. Reporting for KTS from Nairobi, I am Angeline Kado.